They came within 6 points of an NCAA tournament bid in 2009 and made back-to-back postseason appearances for the first time since 1980 and 81, and they're not finished yet. It is time to honor the 2011 senior class. This big firm data fought through a serious knee injury to earn a Division I scholarship. A selfless teammate, he has seen action in 52 games for the Red and Blue. His attitude on and off the floor has earned him the respect of his teammates and coaches, and his two free throws in the final minute of the 2009 Xavier game helped him to also win over the ninth-ranked Musketeers. Here with his parents, Kathy, and Bernie is his marketing major. How about a big hand for forward David Theis? Our next senior will leave here as one of the most heralded three-point shooters in school history. He ranks third on Duquesne's all-time list with 218 three-point field goals. He's also currently eighth on Duquesne's all-time scoring list with 1,555 points. Only one player who we'll talk about in a few minutes has pulled on a Duquesne jersey for our game. The offensive numbers are nice, but fans will remember him as the man who regularly battled players up to 5 inches taller and 40 pounds heavier, scratching and clawing for all of his 650-plus career rebounds. He's as proud of the 72 charges he's taken as he is about the three-pointers he's scored. Off the court, he pulled off a feat rarely seen in Division I college basketball, earning his undergraduate degree in corporate communication in just 3 years. Escorted by his mother, Wanda, sister, Ryan, and cousin, Brittany, is his first-year graduate student, as well as one of the toughest to ever wear a Duquesne uniform, Bill Clark. There are stat sheet stuffers, then there is our next senior honoree, the only player in NCAA history with over 250 career assists, steals, and blocks. He's shown the kind of versatility never before seen in major college basketball. He's guarded everyone from forwards to point guards to centers, and none is better than anyone in school history. He'll lead for Bluff as the school record holder in steals, blocks, games played, and games started, not to mention highlight reel dunks. He currently ranks 13th on the all-time scoring list. He's Duquesne's third leading all-time rebounder, one of 30 preseason nominees for the Lowe's Senior Class Award. He's the first player in Duquesne history to be named Atlantic 10 Defensive Player of the Year. He was also the first junior to be named First Team All-Conference since 1981. Here with his mother Sophie and brother Dale is his sociology major out of Bonaventure for the King's own Secretary of Defense, Damian Saunders. Let's hear it one last time for this